think I know you.
Jeez.
Hey, yeah, you. Anybody know this guy? Hey, stop, please. Really, stop. Again?
Stop.
What am I doing anyway? I don't give a shit.
Hey, what's the hurry? I need to search you, sir.
It's just procedure.
Off you go, sir.
Welcome.
Shaved your head, Mr. Engstrom? That really changed your appearance dramatically, but not helping you get through here, sorry.
Thank you.
mister.
Hey, stop, please. Sir, you have to come with me now.
I don't think I know you. Hey, yeah, you.
Let you through, buddy. I'm gonna have to perform a full cavity search. Nah, I'm just kidding. Thank you, sir. You're good. Have a nice day.
Didn't the one. How did that make the world?
I know.
I was wondering, do you do aromatherapy? Oh, okay, never mind then.
Put on some
Hi, Mr. Engstrom.
Wish I could walk. Huh?
Are you a mall cop? Thank you.
Hey, hold it. What are you doing here?
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.